I simply chose mechanical engineering because I studied mechanical engineering in my bachelor's as well. And I was so in love with my major that I decided to continue it. But if I put all my enthusiasm and interest aside for my major, I believe that mechanical engineering is one of the very few majors which are so broad that you literally can choose different industries or different sectors when it comes to finding a job after graduation. LiU is one of the best universities in Sweden. And when it comes to my major, without a doubt, it's one of the top ones. So I think that really was very important for me when I chose Linköping University. But apart from that, there are many industries located here in Linköping as well, around the Linköping University, which are in good collaboration. And that's kind of useful when you're participating in the classes, because you can have a lot of hands-on experiences in different industries too. The fact that you can choose your specialization after the first semester when you come here, it gives you a lot of freedom. I remember before coming here, I had this in my mind that every university I had to choose, I had to choose my specialization before applying to that university. But in Linköping, you can choose the first semester, you can study the first semester, and then after that you have the freedom to choose different specialization, which gives you some freedom and also a better understanding of the courses you are going to take. First, if they're going to study mechanical engineering, it's better for them to learn MATLAB before coming to Sweden and this university, because most of the courses involve programming in MATLAB. And if you know that beforehand, then it takes a lot of burden off your shoulders. But apart from that, my only recommendation is that be open-minded, socialize, talk to people, find a lot of friends, because those friends can be very helpful a lot of times.